don't speak.
The people of Smallville deserve better than what's been done to them. They deserve to feel safe inside their own homes.
What happened to Superman?
I know what you're thinking.
Superman's dead, son.
I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me cause it hurts.
Or at least he should be.
Don't tell me cause it hurts.
Every night, I think about it. And with my wife, I'm thinking, could have been her. Could have been anybody.
This has gotten completely away from us.
We just need to save face.
The judge allowed the jurors to view the video unedited.
That's all. Thank you.
I can't, Alan.
I can't lie to these people. Not anymore.
You're not lying to them.
I'm not telling them the truth, Matthew. It's the same thing.
Think about the people of Smallville. Think about the fallout. If they knew about this story, everything you ever worked for would be lost. Everything I ever worked for would be lost.
It won't stay. I know who these people are.
You don't know anything!
He left us.
There's still good left in the world. I know what's out there.